This shit's got everywhere. Nearly there. Just gotta fix the plumbing to open the door. Oh yeah, oddly satisfying. I can send it left or right. To do with pressure and turning the valves. Maybe it's like pumping your tires? I guess the pressures need to match. Bingo! Always knew I could be an engineer. Phil? Need your key. Finally, time to get me some guns.
Thank you.
On my way.
Hey, over here.
What's up, dudes?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
No bueno. I skipped breakfast.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
New friends.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
Whose place is this?
Nikki Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
Badass, give me one.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Fuck!
Holy shit!
Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch! Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking Redfield?
Dude! Hey, I kinda knew that guy! All right, you freaky fucks! Let's do this!
Ha!
bueno. All right, you freaky fucks. Let's do this. Oh, man. Bad luck, Ronnie.
Booyah!
Ronnie got eaten.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
All right. How you like me now, dumbass moaners?
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Better test the sights.
Ah!
Let's see what this baby can do. Boom goes the dynamite. Reload. Sorry, not sorry, guys. Wait, why aren't I shooting these suckers? Yeah! That took you by fucking surprise!
Having fun?
Hell yeah.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
So there's a CDC doctor still in Santa Monica. They want to make a vaccine with my blood.
That's so.
We can all go. Safety in numbers.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
If Emma came along, you wouldn't stay behind. I wouldn't bet on it, man. She'll surprise you.